follow me. Is that a grave? Daniel's grave.
You say good morning and good evening. The day is done and you've come to find the words are fleeting. I hear your quiet breathing. There's something wrong.
Share something in common. Neither of us can leave the palace, and neither of us truly belongs. He died because of you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry too. But nothing can change what happened. What you do. Haven't we both suffered enough?
No.